But you can't hardly tell where it is. That's interesting. It's kind of nice. It's tucked away. Kind of like that.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. This house is so cool. It's a little treehouse.
Yeah, you kind of wouldn't know it was back here unless you stumbled upon it, you know?
Yeah.
We love this house. I had my eye on this house from the moment that it hit the market. We love being close to downtown, but that our house is kind of tucked away in the trees. But we are stuck in the 70s, and we need just to be updated up into the 2000s.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. We have 4 kids.
Nice.
Oh, boy.
And we own a local beer company called Ozark Beer Company.
So we love to socialize. We love to have people over. The more the merrier that can fit.
But right now it's hard when we have a lot of people over. It's very cramped.
Not just outdoors, but definitely inside too. This is our dream home. We need to make it more practical for our family.
That's right.
I'm into that.
I love the stone.
We do too. And there's like 106 windows in this house. When you're inside, it's like nature's right there with you.
The house is really coming together. We're wrapping up all the last minute details. I just love the way the master bathroom turned out. The dark stain on the floating vanity feels masculine, but the gold pools just add a feminine touch.
Let's fire this dude up, make sure it works. That thing might take off. Jeff, you're about to be a happy man.
There's still a lot to be done, but I cannot wait for them to come. I just am really excited for them to see it. I think they're gonna be blown away.
Careful, careful.
What do you think?
This door is pretty awesome. You did a great job.
And I think right here, mm-hmm. These are your dowels.
Oh, that's, I was actually gonna say this is the best part of the door.
Perfect.
I'm really excited to surprise Kelsey with the guest bathroom. I think she's gonna be shocked. And it that's gonna be so fun, yeah.
Looks great. What do you think?
Looks so good.
Here we go.
I cannot wait.
It's the first time that I've had a true surprise since I was like 12 years old, except for a lot of our kids.
I long to see paint color on the outside.
That's the main thing that I'm nervous about.
Jenny, can you see his face? You think he likes it?
Oh, look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Keep going. It looks amazing.
Wow.
I can't wait. Oh my gosh.
Hey guys.
What's going on? Hi. I'm shaking. I love it. Oh, you are the best.
Oh my gosh. Stop it. I can't even deal. Oh my gosh.
Hey, this is insane. I miss my home so much, y'all, and I love it.
The colors look phenomenal. Thank you.
Oh, I love it. Yes.
Yeah, I'm so pleased with the paint. I mean, the green is perfect. It matches everything.
I was nervous still because I was like, oh, I hope he likes it.
No, we're good.
Whew. It's all uphill for me, huh?
That's right. Exactly.
Okay, made on a handrail. It's nice and open.
I love we can see out. And then tell me about this touch right here.
Jenny said that we needed a little bit of something over the window, so.
You did, and it works. Is it not so cool, babe?
Yeah.
Just breaks up all that siding,
you know? Oh, totally. It's brilliant. It's like it should have been there from day one, you know?
Cool. Yeah.
All right, let's go inside and see your
Let's go inside. I can't contain myself right now. Dun, dun, stop it.
Oh my gosh.
Right now, babe. My heavens.
Wow.
I love it. Oh my gosh, I can't.
Oh yeah.
I love it, y'all. I absolutely am in love.
Oh, hey, look at
I'm never leaving.
Look, stop it. Look.
Oh my goodness. No, I
can't. It's like the pictures.
I am so in love with this. I love it.
The floors, tile matches.
It's perfect. What in the world is this fun?
This is actually a granite, so this is gonna be very sturdy. Throw all your hot stuff on here and not have to worry.
Gorgeous.
Oh, wow.
Y'all, and I just love birds.
You do?
I love birds. Not real ones, but pictures of them. Oh. Yes, I love them.
And a full extension, like it comes all the way out.
Yes, I love it.
You can sit on those drawers.
Oh, yeah, they won't move. Nice. I was nervous about what would go good with these floors.
I know.
had to really go through some samples to find the exact color that works and really complements the different colors in the terracotta tile.
This color is spot on. It's perfect.
It is so precious and beautiful.
Look at this. Look.
I just love how open it looks.
And I love how you left the beam still exposed.
I love it. Y'all are absolutely amazing. This is gonna be so great for entertaining.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's go.
See our master.
Before we go in, I just gotta tell you something real quick. Here, walk just a little bit up. Remember so we didn't have this in the budget to do anything in here, but the one thing in this bathroom was that the door opened in and you had no space.
Yes.
So we changed the way that the door opens, so it comes out.
So it doesn't hit the toilet.
Right, so right. Look how much room you have now.
High performance toilets doesn't hit them.
Yeah.
What in the world? No. Y'all weren't supposed to do anything here.
Oh my gosh, y'all.
I love it. This is so darn cute. And look at these tiles, Jeff. Are you kidding me? And a sink.
I
know. Y'all, I'm loving it. It's a magazine. It is the cutest darn thing. Gosh, what? I had no idea. Did you know about that at all?
Yeah.
Nah.
That was him.
It's his idea.
You're the best.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
We were
so excited about this surprise.
Yes! Oh my gosh, y'all don't even know.
All right, now you're a real master.
Okay. No. I am so unbelievable.
Wow. It's so different.
This is unreal. It looks so good. This gray is awesome.
I love the floors. Jenny wanted something light here.
Just feels very natural. And also this wider plank just feels more modern.
Yes, these look amazing.
Oh my gosh, look at that. I mean, that'll chop a hand off.
Oh, we got you. It's a real deal fan. Like, how big of a fan can we get that looks like an airplane engine?
Go for it. Do the honors.
I went high. Yeah. I need to feel this.
Oh, bang. This is unreal.
This is more stressful than the paint.
This is phenomenal.
Yeah, it's great. Yes, yeah. Yes.
You nailed it.
Okay, so here,
you're new. Master.
Yeah.
Chase built you guys a door that Jenny had a design idea on, and so really proud of that.
I love that.
Typical barn doors are like not the right look for this house.
I agree.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah. I mean, that design is phenomenal.
Not cool.
Yeah. All right, babe, let's go on in.
Do the slide. Oh my gosh. Jeff.
Oh, wow.
I'm in heaven. I am in heaven. We have double sinks, babe.
I love the stained wood right here and the gold.
I wanted to go with a black tile in here just because it's definitely an interesting shape. And I think it is a little bit unexpected.
It's so amazing. Isn't it?
It's incredible. Can I turn this on?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah. I want to feel the power.
Turn on that shower.
Oh man, gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
Cold shower, here I come.
Well, we're not done yet. We got more to see.
This is like the gift that keeps giving.
I know, it's so fun.
Oh, I can't even look out there yet. I can't.
Oh my gosh, dude. Are you kidding me?
The most important space.
Oh my
yes.
God.
This is huge.
Look at this.
It's so much bigger. This is perfect.
Yeah. Now we can use it.
Fun little table out here, babe. And look at the seating over here. Baby, this is perfect.
I mean,
you got us a kegerator,
baby. Here.
Oh my goodness.
And the tap handle, did you do that?
With gunpowder.
Stop it.
That is awesome, yes. Man. I have envisioned like an outdoor kitchen. I'm not joking. I've envisioned a space like this in my mind. And this is it.
Yes.
Woo!
We got you the best exterior model kegerator that we could find. Yes.
This is as professional of a setup in any backyard.
We start talking to get some beer. Come on, yeah. That looks amazing.
I mean, it's got your beer in it. Thank you, sir.
This right here, like the best food's gonna be cooked on that, and we got the best beer being poured. This is the place to be. I am genuinely blown away.